Let's just practice this. So 1:19 will be the timing, but let's use our original technique. Yeah, it's just better. So I know this track pretty well. Kind of like nice track to me. Noel is the nicest. Bad. 1:18:02. That's not bad. Okay, let's try it. If you can decrease it well, it should be okay. That one happened, didn't it? You kind of didn't expect that to happen, didn't you? Well, we got no walking choice. But, let's see how much does it cost to actually bring down the fuel. Just 116? Fine. Okay, let's develop some. Let's develop some runs. You just didn't expect that to happen, didn't you? Or maybe not mine. I did. I didn't expect that, but sometimes it's okay. It's always there. say. Again. Somehow I knew it was gonna happen somewhere at a point. So that is the big trick actually. Avoiding the big three jumps. So you gotta make sure you time it right. The jumps are a huge problem for us. Serious, can you? I mean, the fastest time was an 18.102. That's the first lap you saw. And if this happens tomorrow, I am not gonna accept it at all. Remember, I have to save the credits for all the right reasons and get them back. In a serious way. Tomorrow.